Here's what's happening today in Tennessee. It's March the 21st, 2018, and we've got a little snow coming down. Probably about 3 inches on top of the cars. None on the roads right now, though. But it's still coming down pretty hard.